want to go home.
That's why we're doing this now.
Honestly, I didn't expect 5 votes for her immediately. That's a shocker. And that also means Caleb outvoted me, which is also kind of funny.
My name's Caleb.
Not Caleb. God, sorry.
Chris. His name's Pepe, Chris, whoever.
Chris, there we go. Chris outvoted me, which is shocking. Well, yeah. I don't know. I mean, I enjoyed it mostly, so.
All right.
Public service announcement.